It sure has been a rough week across the Pacific Northwest. Landslides, mudslides, and heavy flooding for many locations. In fact, the governor of Washington declaring a state of emergency on Wednesday. Look at what some of the roadways have contended with lately. Very dangerous travel conditions for some of those mountain overpasses. Now, we have had a brief lull in the heavy rainfall from Oregon into Washington, but that's going to change later today and into Friday. Another low-pressure system set to bring rainfall to this area, and even heavy rain for Northern California as well. We could experience another 2 to 4 inches of rain from Redding northward into the southern suburbs of Seattle. On top of that, we have large waves building across the Pacific Ocean. We time that with our coastal flooding, the big waves and high tides. That means we have the potential of more flooding right along the coastal region, something we're going to monitor very closely.